Remember, it's just fingernails, so don't expect much cash. Fingernails for cash.com, our service never fails. Just take the cash and don't ask why we want your fingernails. Cause we might
punk Harvard kid who gave me a bunch of lip, so I took his ID.
Man, I bet they got fancy food up there at Harvard. Like them turkeys with paper shoes. Or pigs with apples in their mouths. Or them lambs what ain't never seen the light before.
Oh yeah, I love eating food that's sad.
Wow, so this is it. Harvard University. The alma mater of Fred Grandy, Amy Brenneman, and Ted Kaczynski.
Are we sure this is the way to the dining hall?
Oh, I'm sorry, your feet getting tired?
Believe you're getting away with this.
I've been getting away with this since I was 7. Believe me, I know what I'm doing.
Good morning, girls. Helen?
Dewey, and now he's walking weird. Hey, was Beowulf a Teen Wolf sequel with Scott Baio?
No.
Ah, then I just totally failed that medieval lit midterm.
Varieties that will all hate each other for some reason.
Do they eat just, like, regular food?
No, the opposite.
Hold on. What's your name, friend?
Peter.
Yeah, we already got a wheelchair guy. Oh, hey, Stewie.
Oh, no. You mean...
That's right, baby. As of last night, we're man and wife. By the way, I need you to call my pimp and tell him I quit.
Oh, my God. I married a hooker?
It's Charmise.
Perfect.
Listen, Charmise, I was obviously very, very drunk. This whole thing is a huge mistake, and we gotta fix this right away.
Like hell we do, sweet cream. This is just what I've always wanted, to settle down. Difference between true love and doing the entire bowling team of a pizza restaurant on a box spring by a brook. This is true love. Hey, what's our last name again?
What do you mean?
Well, to be honest, if you divorce her, she'll probably get everything you have.
What? Oh, that's impossible. I can't lose all my money in my house. Then I'll have to move into some depressing divorced guy apartment.
As you can see, we have plenty of cabinets.
Well, I obviously can't do that. Guess I'm just gonna have to suck it up.
Let her suck it up. She's the expert. Sorry, keep going.
And at least try to make things work with Charmise. Who knows? Maybe it won't be that bad. After all, I liked her enough to marry her last night. I must have seen something in her.
Here you go. That's the Sam.
All right, I'm going in. If I tug on the rope twice, that means pull me out.
God, who are the pigs who just throw their empty beer cans down here?
So most of them get a group rate.
Come on now, let's not talk about work. It's a dinner party.
Are you and Glenn thinking about children?
Unfortunately, I can't have children.
Oh, menopause?
No, I got knifed in the vagina one Christmas. Hey, let's do it.
What, you mean like sex?
Yeah, and we should go now. I just stuffed everything back into place.
You know, Charmise, I don't really think I'm in the mood.
What? You're never in the mood. We've been married 2 weeks, and we haven't done it since that first night.
Well, Charmise, I have something to tell you, and this isn't easy. But I'm gay.
What? No, you can't be. I was gonna be a perfect little wife. I was gonna make you breakfast maybe once a week and...
Hey, buddy, what happened? She gone?
Yep, I'm off the hook, Peter. I told Charmise I was gay, and now she's gonna consent to a no-fault divorce.
That's brilliant, Quagmire. It's the exact opposite of what Hugh Jackman does.
What are you watching? That's straight porn!
Listen, Charmise, it's not what you think, all right? I've been poisoned, and I'm trying to make myself throw up!
Gay men, don't watch straight porn! You lied to me, you son of a bitch!
No, I'm gay! I swear! All right, Charmise. I'll do it. If that's what it takes... I'll have sex with another man.
Look, Daddy! Teacher says every time a bell rings, some gay guy...
Listen, I need to ask you to do something.
And it's something huge. Like, I mean, it's like the biggest thing a guy could ever ask his friend to do.
Hey, we're best pals, right? Whatever you need.
All right, and you have to understand, I would never ask you to do this if I had...
Oh, I can. I'm a very passionate man. Haven't you ever seen my Spanish soap operas?
Mi amor! Papa! Niño!
Boy.
What? I'm not taking you to two different restaurants.
Huh. Hard to believe your marriage isn't working out.
Arroz for the gentleman.
What? No, scram!
Hey, I'm not just a poorly cleaned butt. There's a whole man around it you have to please.
Fine, here. Your hair.
Thank you. I want to do gay things for you.
I...
This is a problem that requires more tweed. Damn near out of tweed.
Okay, the people we see here every day are much worse.
Boy, Larry, there's a lot to remember. I hope I don't screw something up.
Trust me, you have nothing to worry about. You're basically unfireable.
What do you mean?
Come on, Meg, look around. You're the hottest person who works here.
Where in the hell did you get the idea that that's what I meant by doing the dishes?
From dirty Amelia Bedelia?
Almost done vacuuming the rug!
Damn it, Peter, you're making me crazy.
Hey, you know what? Sounds like you need some counseling.
And the nurse told me there's blood in my stool.
Have you tried wearing a lesbian shoe?
What?
Put this man down for a pair of lesbian shoes. Huh. High fever, weight loss, and extreme respiratory difficulty.
Good. Turn that mouth off.
No, Peter. The problem is you.
What? What the hell are you doing? You're supposed to be my friend.
Dr. Brown, I just killed 9 people. I have ducks on my feet.
And whatever you want, and me cleaning up the mess.
By the way, your Svengali is out there spraying birds with a hose.
Now you're wet.
Peter, I've had enough. Cleveland and I think we need to make some changes.
In her stomach are different parts of her body.
I think she looks weird. How come she's not shaped like a potato? That's part of the interview and everything.
Whoa, sorry, ma'am. We can't let you through security because you're the bomb.
Scott!
Huh? It just went to 39 minutes.
So you just stand here and watch the whole time?
The green shirt went by again. If it goes around 30 times in 5 minutes, you get to have a Diet Coke.
Hey, are you doing anything on Friday?
No, I don't think so. Why?
Well, I'm doing security at the roller rink if you want to come watch me.
Sure.
You said I've got to be more open and receptive to what Bonnie wants to do in the bedroom. Thank God I can't feel anything back there.
You know what? Screw Cleveland. He's gonna tell my wife stuff. I'm gonna tell his wife a few things.
What are you talking about?
Well, remember how Cleveland...
I'm sorry it's hard for you, Peter, but personal growth isn't always easy.
Look, if you don't change what you're saying, we're gonna tell Donna you slept with that stripper at your bachelor party.
And I just can't get my eyes off that man with the tall head.
It's quite a game, but man, that guy is ugly.
I'll say, Gary, what's the count?
No idea, Bill, but you know that guy hasn't blinked this entire game? Just a dead-eyed idiot out on a Thursday.
She also weirdly told me that she squatted 250 today. I'm not even sure if that's good.
It's scary good. Well, I am off to try and get out of this conversation.
Peter, what did you do?
He was slightly inconveniencing me and Joe, so we...
What is that?
There you are. Listen up, Meg. This TSA isn't sweaty enough for the two of us.
What? What does that even mean?
It means... This ain't over. Larry is mine.
9 candy bars a day? If we wait here at the convenience store, he's bound to show up.
Hey, can you buy us some beer?
I don't know. I don't think it'd be right.
Ugh, I knew you weren't cool.
No, hold on a minute. See, this is pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, well, he's not at the mini golf course. Okay, he's still not at the mini golf course. Oh, wow, look at that windmill. Okay.
I don't need to tell you how serious this is.
Wait, Larry, I was framed. I bet it was Marla.
I'm sorry, Meg. You're fired. I'm going to need your small, ridiculous tie.
You're firing me?
We've looked everywhere. Where the hell could he be?
Guys, I think we need to embrace the possibility that Cleveland never existed.
Damn it, if only there was some kind of clue as to where he might be.
Oh, okay, that helped.
Jeez, this place is a dump.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? It's a symbol of all my failures.
Cleveland!
You're okay!
Aw, I'm so... Come on, buddy, let's get out of here. And you know, even though therapy might not be your thing, you've got a job as my fourth best friend.
After the dog?
After the dog. I'm interested what you did this week. It enhances my life to know how yours is going.
You promise?
Okay, well, now you owe me an apology.
I'm sorry. I'm not used to you wanting to know. Of course, I'd love to tell you what happened.
Then by all means, it's just